Sanders, did you go check out the car and let me know what you got? I need an 1 3/4 line.
Ma'am, I'm Captain Holt of the Albany Fire Department.
Help me. Please help me. I can't get out.
Listen, we're going to get you out of here. You're going to be just fine, all right?
We started off great. You know, it was so romantic.
Catherine and I were in love when we got married, but today, we're two very different people.
And we fight more than we do anything else.
It's just not working out anymore.
When did I stop being good enough for him? I just want out.
Honey, I agree with you. You gotta get out.
You can say that again. A real man's gotta be a hero to his wife before he can be to anybody else. Or he ain't a real man.
Caleb, is there anything in you that wants to save your marriage?
All you need to make marriage work is a little bit of romance. And that comes from right here.
Man, that's easy to say when you ain't never been married.
I'm gonna send you something in the mail. Look at it as a gift from your father. Take one day at a time, then see what happens.
What are you doing?
Maybe I'd like to have dinner with my wife.
I'll tell you what he's doing. He's trying to butter you up for a divorce.
You never assume I would do anything worthy of respect. Anything honorable.
Honorable.
We're done, Dad. I am not gonna keep doing this.
Love is a shelter.
Newspaper called me twice wanting an interview. Seems I'm a hero with everybody in the world except my wife.
I want to believe that this is real, but I'm not ready to say that I trust you again.
Marriages aren't fireproof, Michael. Sometimes you get burned.
Fireproof doesn't mean that a fire will never come, but that when it comes, you'll be able to withstand it.
You can't love her. Because you can't give her what you don't have.
No love is not a fight, but it's something worth fighting.
Pat, you gotta get out of the house. The roof is about to give.